Name, Cockian, occupation clown, travels around from town to town. Past, uncertain, future, bleak, nothing to eat for over a week. Sweating my balls off, swallowing dust, juggling oranges, hoping just to make enough money to buy some bread to stay alive instead of dead. Alive.
Be a hero, he says. That's easy to say when you're a commander in the Roman army. It's not so easy when you were born a slave. Cockian, fetch the wine, and don't you dare to spill a drop of it. Cockian, wash my feet. Quickly, quickly, Cockian, clean the basin, then remove my tunic. Cockian, Cockian.
Cockian, fetch the wine.
Your name is Cockian, you're a great phenomenon. All the people envy you, the amusing things you do. Starting at an early age, you're apprenticed to the stage. Your companion's quite a list, whores and pimps and sodomists.
Bravo, Cockian. Ha, ha, Cockian.
First they teach you juggling, to make sure you're struggling. Every time a ball is missed, you are whipped across the wrist. After that, you learn to clown, getting slapped and falling down. But you dream of going on, hearing shouts of Cockian! Cockian!
Bravo, Cockian!
Then at last, if you survive, you're the greatest clown alive. And you find that your reward is a body badly scarred, growing older every day. See the makeup fade away, dreams of glory dead and gone. That's the end of Cockian.